and the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join our hearts.
The weird air rifle thing that you get from the Brotherhood.
Oh. The laser rifle. Yeah, I modded that. Mine's is really good.
I wish I could mod mine right now, but I don't have anything.
Yeah, what I do is, I build in Sanctuary as my base of operation.
She saved many lives to try to lock it out.
Oh, you have to put a recruit beat in it.
Yeah, you have to do that, and then settlers. Oh, are you serious? I can't even stream because the internet has. The fuck? Honestly, on Fallout 4, I do a lot of base building in that game. It's really fun.
Oh, hello.
Hello!
Is there a suppressor for the laser gun?
I don't know. I don't think so. Damn. There's suppressors for pistols, though.
I know, but I want a suppressor for this gun.
I need the gator.
Can you get
talk to the new war chief, Rush, up on the wall.
You're lagging. Anyway, like, it's so annoying.
What's so annoying?
Your companion just, like, friggin' attracts everything.
Ignore.
Yeah. I kinda just let them do their thing.
A ghoul with my switchblade, and he just starts lighting into the guy, and ghoul goes after me.
I have the automatron DLC. I have like a fucking robot monster as my companion.
Since when has any outcast been DLCs?
Yeah.
When you're offline?
I only have two though. I have the one that's $5, and I have automatron.
That's fine.
I'm planning to buy though.
You saw boss shatter my trophy, and you did nothing.
You would speak it.
I've been anointed a seeker, so open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tessera and Jessica gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health outside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silas, I am your chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matrix.
I remember that guy.
So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
Do you have the game?
The sooner you're gone from here.
No, I watch a lot of walkthroughs of it, because I wanted it, but I didn't want to pay that much money for it.
Yeah, you better not spoil shit. If you spoil shit, I'm gonna two-piece your ass.
There we go.
Oh my god, my nigga.
Making a door, pressing KYS.
What happened?
I locked picked a door and I see Preston dislikes
that. Preston? He doesn't dislike that, does he?
Yeah, apparently.
I never knew that. I don't use him as companion because he sucks dick. He's the worst companion. His gun sucks.
Yeah, well, I don't have anyone else, so.
Alright, do you have the do you have a combat zone, like, on your map?
Brace yourself!
What?
Do you know where the combat zone is? Oh, well, if you find that place, there's like a really good companion there. She has a shotgun, and she's Irish. Because that's awesome, honestly. Oh my god!
Gotta get in position.
What the fuck is that? I wonder if I can have companions in this game. Oh my god. Yeah, I know, that's the thing.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates of our world we headed anyway. I need to speak to Var.
I always knew you were different, Italy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Fuck Resh. I hate him.
But I have to go now.
I know you do.
This A-L-O-N in T-R-A-W-N.
What?
Fuck, you're in a terminal, I keep getting locked out. I did the first one really well, and now I can't do this.
Do you know how to hack?
Yeah, I do. It's just like, I only have 4 tries, and the first one is just like...
4 tries? How'd you get 4?
Attempts are it's an intermediate. CRUDE.
Landsman is right. We need to atone him. And beg All Mother for mercy.
Yes, I got it. I just keep doing it for the XP, honestly.
Oh, by the way, you should focus on what's it called? Luck. I like luck.
Why?
Because it's awesome. I have three I can do three criticals at once. It's beautiful.
Short hunting rifle. Finally, I actually have a rifle.
Are you doing that mission where you have to attack the base?
Huh? I'm doing side missions.
Which one is it? That's what I did. I started with side missions.
You know, like Man of Steel?
Brotherhood of Steel.
I just finished the one where I had to kill a ghoul.
Oh. Yeah. You're gonna have to do a mission with Paladin Dance. Honestly, what I did is I just made Paladin Dance kill everything. Since he has a laser rifle and a fucking armor.
Oh, yeah.
Armor superpower. Super armor. Whatever it's called. I don't think I've ever used that gun before. I used it like once and I thought it sucked ass.
What?
The hunting rifle.
When you have so many guns, you don't know what the hell you're using.
Yeah, I try to have every gun of one ammo type.
I collect everything and just use the most companions possible. And just store it in them.
Instead of storing it in companions, just put it where your settlement is.
You can make a chest, right, and just dump everything in the chest?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, it's a safe. What can you do with pre-war money?
Yeah, I think it's leather, and you can use it for base building. So once you get that stuff, put it in your crafting table that's in your settlement.
Free war money? If it's in the junk category, I dump it into my companion until I get to a crafting bench.
Yeah, pretty much. Did you know Chris is getting a PS4?
Yeah, that's not it.
Gonna be lit. I'm probably gonna pick up Destiny before 2 comes out.
Alright, Paladin Dan.
Paladin Dan's my favorite companion. Fucking love that guy. He's a beast. He's a real nigga.
Fuck. I talked to Paladin Dan when he was on the ledge and the camera's glitching up.
That fucking sucks.
Alright, so perception. Alright, so my strength is 3.
Kill it.
Yeah. It's like, I don't know what's by building. And I heard like claws. And like, I don't even know. Do you find death corpses anywhere?
Not that often. You see them sometimes. But if you go into the glowing sea, you're guaranteed to see a few.
How do you make a death corp gauntlet?
Are you there? I forget. There's a quest where you can get it though.
You should give me like a list of the places that I should avoid because
What'd you say? To avoid?
To avoid. You mean like a list? Didn't you like some hype? Like,
Rob, can skull, you hear me?
Scorpion popped out of the ground?
I don't know. If it looks dangerous, don't go to it.
Yeah, but if it looks dangerous, I'm clearly gonna go look at it.
Then go look at it. I mean, I don't know. I mean, if you want a place to avoid, I guess it's the Glowing Sea early level. Cause fuck that place.
Where is the Glowing Sea?
It's like all the way at the bottom of the map. To the left.
Yeah.
That place is a fuck fest.
Is it by Diamond City?
No.
That's the bottom.
All the way at the bottom. Like, literally. Bottom, all the way at the, huh?
Where the lines are for the map?
Yeah, I guess.
Please, Brom! Come find me!
I found like two power armors in like the middle of nowhere. Like I searched up a video like power armor and where to find them, and then I like, oh shit!
Oh, they're a lot. They're everywhere. Just play the game, you'll find them. I have like 5 sets. And that's without stealing it from the Brotherhood. Oh, you can steal a lot of power armor from the Brotherhood. They just have it laying around.
It's your sister, Alara!
Just like walk in it and just like, hey.
No, you have to sneak up behind them and make sure it says undetected or whatever. And then just take out the fusion core and then they get out and then you just go in it. But that's pretty hard to do since Brotherhood is everywhere.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
Why was your brother cast out?
I'm stupid. I just tried to
say it was a little different.
What?
A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour. The hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
Oh my god.
Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The brave said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
Well, then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be.
Apparently Preston Harvey needs a stim pack, but I don't really want
to
do it.
No, don't give it to him. Fuck that. Fuck that. Don't let him die.
Something just stabbed me.
Companions don't die, so if you don't give them stim packs, who cares?
Do they eventually get back up?
Yeah. If no enemies are around.
Oh, that's why. There's a freaking enemy.
I don't even- fuck Preston. He's the worst companion. He hates it when you steal too. So like, that's-
really?
Kinda sucks, yeah. When you steal, you cannot kill innocent people. Just bad stuff in general he hates. So fuck him. And his gun sucks.
Yeah, I just need to find a fucking better companion.
I know you'll like Kate. If you find Kate, you're gonna like her. I know that. I don't know. I guess. I'm telling you, she likes it when you steal. Open lockpicks, and she likes it when you steal. And I steal a lot of shit.
Oh shit. What? A house on the water. Fuck, I hate that when like you hear bugs that right in your ear.
Bugs?
Yeah, there's like this. There's a blood bug flying.
Oh yeah, I hate
like,
that
the sound
shit.
Sound is right in my ear. Fuck, it's suicide.
I hate fighting them too. So hard to kill them. You have to use vats to actually kill them.
What the hell? The bobby gun just broke it away. Oh shit, this is a lot of shit. Glow sight caliber hunting rifle. Don't mind if I do.
Party line planter.
You'll help. Yeah. Fusion cells, pre-warm ammo.
Fuck Preston.
I know, but I need his cousin.
The only thing he's good for is Minutemen. That's it. Fuck that guy. Whoops.
Damn it, I still got Preston. That's weird. Apparently, I just found this random place.
Drops of blood
in the river camp. It's half a door. There's a corpse here.
The fuck, I'm so confused.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Rom with it? Looks like more blood bleeding away from here.
I don't know.
Question.
Oh, really?
Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
Preston's a little bitch.
Whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Should I go near the super mutant factory thing?
If you want. What's it called? What's it called?
10 seconds, then. It does not say.
Is it just a house?
There's a giant plus size of
massive building.
I don't know if you want.
Yeah, I'll tell you what it's called. Oh, it doesn't show up on the map either.
Send me a picture. Well, might as well. I mean, there's loot in there. I'm sure.
Yeah, but what levels of shit?
No, I'll just go in there and find out.
Oh, shit. I don't even... Ow, well, shit. This dog's attacking me.
Why didn't you do Paladin Dance's quest?
I am. That's what I'm doing. Shit!
Aren't you following him then?
Oh my gosh, one of them had the huge nuke gun.
Oh yeah. Shot it. Yep. Yeah,
shot
there's
it
that guy.
Me. Holy crap.
I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boy. Brom did this. Why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Fuck! I forgot to save.
Did you die?
Yep. I.
If it's Brom, he definitely knows.
What's a soft shell lurker?
Maya lurk?
Yeah.
Big crabs that kill you?
It's like wrecking the ass.
You really suck at that game, don't you?
A merc with cats. Oh, that's a sh- I think there's just a
Grom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear?
What?
I think this said Krampus Diner and I'm really scared.
Oh. Oops.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
The Fallout has jump scares. Your game doesn't.
Yeah, Fallout gives me a bunch of jump scares sometimes. Especially fucking ghouls. That's why I usually vats to scan the area. Like, I just press it, and if something shows up, then I know it's there.
Yeah, I know, but like, I find that kind of cheesy.
It really is, but whatever.
I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Mom.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
I'm not sure.
I'm going back to this freaking.
I know you're a good listener.
Place
so come listen to me just as you would the others.
My dick.
They say not to listen.
Well, I got school.
But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker. I can see. All right. I'll hear you.
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices.
Yeah, Harvey's the meat shield.
You want me to do things? Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara.
Oh, that's the place they're at?
I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to
this? Yeah, you have to go there for a side quest later on. It's pretty cool.
Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Ron. You're alive. Oh, mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection for you, Mom.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can guide them?
Yes, just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you, but the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
I'll take that.
Brahm, the voice that says you want to protect Alara is your true voice. You have to listen to it and go your own way.
I'm sorry, Alara, but she's right. I miss you. They will keep me company. I must go.
No! Don't do this! I'll follow you then!
I'll kill myself before I hurt you, sister. So do not follow. Goodbye.
The others always said Brahm's mind was weak. But you are his strength. Only someone strong could carry his burden.
True love, I'll kill myself before I let you do that.
At least we got to say goodbye.
I think I'll kill myself anyway.
Fine.
No.
Alright, this is Watson's Electronics.
Yay, I finished the side quest. Oops! I just killed myself. Oh my god, that was so close. Holy shit.
Oops, I just killed myself. I'd recommend you save right about now.
Oh my god.
I just did a quick save as I saved that. Alright, there's the car on my map. There's something going on, so I'm gonna just crouch. Alright. Bridge. I am gonna crouch. That's a bomb.
Yes, that is a
shit. Damn. A bunch of bombs just went off.
I love this game. Paladin Dance is a synth. I'm just kidding. I joked. That was a lie. Kidding.
I believe it.
Really?
Yeah, you sketch as hell.
Huh?
No, honestly, I believe it if it was the other guys.
Who?
The one that really hates you at the beginning.
Who hates you at the beginning? Mercy? I hate her.
No, it's not the girl, it's the other one.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, that one guy. The Brotherhood of Steel guy. Yeah, fuck that guy. I hate him, I wanna kill him.
That's more like it.
Whoa. Jesus.
The Strider is fast! This beast walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines.
Harvey, probably get out of the way.
I might find it useful.
Yeah, Harvey's a fucking bitch. He's a bitch nigga.
Afraid my bobby pin broke again.
You suck.
No, it's because like it's like a used bobby pin, I don't know.
That's not how it works, you know.
I don't know. Like as soon as I started it broke and I was like slowly doing it. Calibrated pipe revolver sniper. Oh my god, yes.
That's pretty gay.
Yes.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varro, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karjus.
Oh, I still have the short hunting rifle. Even though I died.
Exile.
No. A traitor named Omen. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Morea. She'll point the way.
Black guy looks really cool.
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands are under patrol and our borders unguarded.
Yeah, it's modded.
Calibrated pipe revolver sniper rifle.
Isn't that?
That sounds awful. It has the word pipe in it.
Because Sona went missing.
It does 28 damage along with 200.
But she ordered me to hold this gate with my life.
That's fucking terrible. That is awful.
How do you take the mods off?
You have to go to weapons workbench.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
You can find one at Sanctuary.
Of the attack on the proving.
Yeah, I know,
war chief Sona
like
assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them.
Oh boy.
War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is...
Sounds like I need to craft. I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the crew.
I get it.
What did you say?
Suicidal super mutant.
Oh.
Oh shit.
May the goddess protect.
Ow. Get wrecked. There, I cleaned out the hospital for the outside anyway. Medford Memorial Hospital.
Yep.
That's the place with the super mutant.
I hate super mutants.
Yeah. I don't feel like going in there because there's probably gonna be more super mutants.
Yeah, I say you just keep doing your quests and trying to level up. Once you're stronger, you could destroy them.
Well, my sniper did enough damage. Well, like, I just don't really. Oh shit, I missed. I didn't miss that shot. Oh shit.
Honestly, what I think you should do is just make that fucking, what's it called? The water purifier thing I told you. And stock up on ammo and shit.
The car blew up! For fuck!
Just got bigger.
Fucking cars. And now I need to kill the super mutants again. Oh my.
Now you know how I feel when I forget to save. And die.
Fuck, I need to kill these shitty bugs again. Oh. I missed my shot. Dead there too.
Spotted.
Oh, and he's sucking my blood.
Just vats him.
I did, but I didn't have enough vats at the time. Fucking assets.
Are you alright, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, told my skills.
Oh shit, that's right.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of the grazer, and my bow spoke snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times.
Do all the fire ones.
The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north.
What?
Talk to him for a trial. I'm sure you can cut it out.
Wait, what do you mean? Fire ones?
Yeah.
Why did you say
what is that?
Anything at all?
The fire challenges.
Oh.
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving. So now, I can't even fight for my tribe in this time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself. Which is why I want some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper could talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something.
Mini nuke.
Care about the water matrix.
Things aren't exactly.
Yes. Mini nukes. Fat man's.
Anything I can do to help?
No.
They are
no.
Literally what they sound like.
My father always said, all mother had a
I know, but like, that's what I just picked up. Was
before he got run over by a strider.
The weapon, the bullet, or the gun?
I need to get going, Kryn.
It just said. Right.
Oh.
Especially if you're hitting both.
The gun is called a fat man. That's where you shoot mini nukes out, but you probably don't have one.
Yeah. I heard of it. Very quick save. Ow, it's a legendary enemy. Okay, he hurts. I just killed a legendary synth strider.
Nice.
Relentless baseball bat. Really? Fucking baseball. Legendary feral ghoul, of course.
Light work. That's light work.
I know, but it's still legendary. He does a shit. He just two shot me! Go after Preston, the useless piece of.
Yeah, you should probably stick for your quests, Kido.
This is the quest, that's the worst part.
Really? Wait, is it the one where you go Paladin Dance?
Yeah, it's like Paladin Dance, find this shitty group that can't do shit. Now there's a bunch of vicious mongrels.
Continue.
Oh shit.
Preston, stop scaring the living shit out of me. I turn around and he's like running into my face and I'm like, ah!
Preston's a fucking dumbass.
Literally.
I don't think I've ever used him as a companion except like once.
How do you listen to a holotape?
You go on your inventory and you press on it.
Oh, there it is.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his job. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Viridian. We test promising young hunters with trials in places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs. Pick one of these trials, and I'll explain. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
I don't know, this is a good game, but I much prefer the Skyrim.
Yeah, a lot of people prefer Skyrim.
I'll save the shooting for down the hunting ground.
Like, I'll give it. It's a really, really good game, but I don't know. Skyrim somehow does it better. The whole, like, run around, free world scavenging.
I guess so.
Fuck's sakes, I crippled my leg again.
Maybe I can scan it. Is that a corpse that is sweet?
I thought you said you got the what's it called, that one mod that makes you never go over encumbered.
Yeah, but I don't have it on.
Oh.
Oh.
think it's because you beat it too hard.
Mike would have gone. Mike. She's gonna watch the dogs, but I said good luck with that.
Nice.
Putting a bunch of laughing face at her. Andy, you should get a girlfriend.
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, you're so desirable, man. I'd date you.
First time out, and that's how you do it. Here's a half song. Go a little faster next time, and we'll earn a full song.
Fuck my hands now. Hey, I'm almost level 11.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Huh?
What are you getting off for supper?
When I feel like it. I'm addicted to this game. So fun.
Danger for you, outlander.
I have no idea what you said.
Yes.
We're gonna do a save and steal something.
Wow. Strange phrase. Go to Diamond City, steal everything you can.
This one's in no pool. No.
Who was it?
Thief. Slaver. Killer. The kind of good, honest killers are bad men.
Well, that was an ambitious
episode. Well, it's not all bad news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out of camp, and they're set that spoil on you.
Unless someone does something about it.
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be here.
That didn't work.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world.
Frey, again, it didn't pickpocket successfully. 48% chance. Come on.
Let's do this.
It does not want to talk to these babies.
You can upgrade your pickpocketing.
Yeah, I know. Might just have to. Alright, so talk to this guy and I'll upgrade my pickpocketing.
Holy shit. It's a bet. Holy shit, that is one big robot. Oh shit. I almost died.
Just give me a moment and I'll be off your back.
Okay.
sad that I haven't even.
What?
It's sad that I haven't even been close to Diamond City yet.
You haven't been to Diamond City yet?
No.
Wow.
I've been doing everything else, man.
Yeah, I go to Diamond City first and then I start doing my shit.
Oh, I just.
Because there's merchants there and shit, and you could sell. I fucking died.
Where did you die?
I fell off a tall neck by accident. I keep thinking I'm using Witcher 3 controls and I keep fucking up. Seriously messing me up.
Oh my gosh, it's a suicide bomber. That was a nuke.
If you kill them before they blow you up,
gosh!
You can get the nuke.
Bro, one of them just threw a mini nuke or shot a mini nuke or something. Because I just got blown the up and I don't know how.
Are you in Lexington?
No, I don't think so. It's like a huge satellite array.
Oh, okay.
And like, friggin' Preston started shooting at some friggin' flies. And I'm like, crouching by all of them, and I'm like, Preston! He's like,
Pains are so stupid.
Bro, I wish they'd do what I do. Follow the leader. Skyrim actually did that. Oh my gosh, I have to... I have to teleport back and I have to run. It's an inconvenience.
I'll give you $10 if you suck my dick right now.
Free money? Alright.
Maybe I should try to find her.
There's a quick save. I swear to God, if you just start
that
shooting
must be the place there. Best keep an eye out here.
I'm glad you killed me.
You're glad. Why?
Call it a shit. And call me Mill. Look there, those old rocks. Abandoned plant squats. Disturb the rocks and they come wriggling out now. Worms that they will not.
Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like wildfire. With no braves to guard the border, curves hungry for sports. My partner and I shadowed this young day. Good track, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, our fingers itch for the bookstore. Say, how about you and I not together? Kill them all.
Alright. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And all the nukes are going off.
We'll stop them from hurting others. 6 feet. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what people. Let them sound. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind, you need a little. Run! There's a suicide bomber.
that one.
Oh my gosh, the suicide range! Fuck, bro. I'm gonna get so triggered right here, so I'm just gonna warn you now. Fuck's sakes, though, the range on that. Bushes everywhere, dude.
I see the light.
No, 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 no!
Got a problem! Get the signal going! Yes, coming!
Whoa! Kiro?
Yeah?
Fuck you.
Okay, that... What the frig, bro? How are you already in front of me?
Huh? You keep talking when the player talks, so I have no idea what you said.
There's some BS in there. Heard a fat man go off.
Not even in Diamond City, and you're already fighting enemies with the fat mans and shit. It's super mutants.
Oh, I'm melting these kids. Missile launchers shooting at me. I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm back.
I wanna kill myself.
Why?
I just finished looting all the dead bodies, and then I was trying to go up to like where it was. It glitches me on the wrong side of the ladder, and I stop, and I try to get down, and I just fall to my death.
Oh, that sucks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so now I need to remember which places I've looted.
What difficulty do you play on?
I think it's like easy or something.
Oh.
Just cause I'm lazy. It's probably easy just cause I'm lazy.
Fuck you! I love stealth. This game is so fun.
She's here!
No!
I love stealth.
No!
Oh my god, I keep getting detected. They have rockets, what the fuck? Oh my god. I'm trying to do stealth and they keep detecting me. I think I might just go in their guns blazing. Yeah, fuck it, I'm going in their guns blazing. Even though that guy literally has a sniper and I have bow and arrows.
Here.
Die!
I think I just found some armor.
Good job, Keto. You did it.
Got another shot for you.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Have you been to the place with all the satellites?
Yeah.
Did you go up the top where there's like this?
Where there's what?
Wooden stairs.
Wooden stairs? Are you doing that one quest to find a... Is it follow the radio beacon or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that. Yeah.
I found power armor.
Yeah, I remember that. I found power armor in that place too.
I found a fat man.
You're doing that quest already? Damn.
Yeah, it was just on the ground behind the power armor. Fucking weighs a ton though. You can fast travel when you're over encumbered, right?
No.
Actually, you just can get if you're in power armor.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, because when you're on power armor, you get more space to hold stuff. Oh no 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 no. Oh thank god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so close.
That was power armor is like a little baby jumpsuit.
I never use power armor, I don't really like them.
Where can I expand to put on the power armor?
What? What are you talking about?
I need some place to like, have all the power armor just sitting in a place.
Just go to your settlement. Go to Sanctuary. Do it at Sanctuary. That's what I do.
Yeah, I know that, but like... Where should I... Fuck, that's right, I'm over encumbered. I'm just kinda like... Slowly crawling to the base. Okay, that's me. Miscellaneous.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
I've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
We're slowly just walk the stone and shit. I'm gonna make like a freaking system. Just throw a one thing. Guns, armor.
I just farted.
Other shit, yeah, I heard.
Really?
Yes.
You really heard that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Fucking fat man. Weighs 30 pounds.
Yeah, fat men are really heavy. That's why I rarely ever use them.
I have a junk jet.
Why do you have a junk jet? Oh no, 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 no. No!
Move again.
Oh shit.
I only have 6 impact.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Yeah.
You should probably hurry up and go to Diamond City then.
How do you take stuff off?
Like, drop stuff?
No, like, take a mod off.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know how to take a mod off?
You turn it off.
How do you turn it off?
You go into your options or something, dude. I think you have to go out to... That was really loud. Oh my god.
Damn, I was hoping I could modify my
Seeker. May I speak with you?
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves, almost defenseless.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you described.
I hope to be.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them. But I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging.
Do you hear my game?
I was an outcast once.
Should I turn it off?
You're right to ask.
It doesn't matter.
I convinced them to speak.
Because I'm streaming, so like, I don't know if it would mess up the audio.
Outcast, not to die out here.
Honestly, I enjoy listening to it right now.
Okay.
Interesting.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, I thank you for your
Sounds kind of boring.
We're settling in.
Oh, I don't want to talk to you again.
I should be on my way.
Thank you for making.
I've had a blessing since I was made
out of this. I remember seeing you as a child.
My dick.
It's her.
Looks like I'm clear.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you and ask me. Let it out.
I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when the car took the last time. I thought, I enjoy the kill as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice on the tooth.
Your bow has a name.
Does it.
You're not just a traveler. That armor is fitted for you. And the way you hold your bow.
I said I'm concerned. I was a speech. It's really normal and smooth. That's the place I'm at. So I make opportunities to fight. That's right.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
Don't get that naked again.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, I'll be retribution. Hunt a war, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits. They're vicious. They always put up a fight. And no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I want. Anyway, what do you do with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But I live in a world of ruins. Bandits are drawn on like infection to a wound. You wouldn't make an infection yourself, would you? I'm sure you will do.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it all.
In what category is the power armor station?
Category? What do you mean by category?
Well, I'm in builder's mode, and there's raider, crafting, stores, resources, defense, power.
Oh, you want the the thing to put down your power armor?
Yeah.
It's, I can't remember. Something with crafting. That is fucking far as shit.
Shake it out later. Thank you.